I grew up Catholic, okay? I grew up Catholic, and I don't give homeless people money because I feel like I'm interfering with God's plan. Sometimes I only have a dollar on me, and I work hard, and a homeless guy, like, I'm all nice to people, but sometimes you're in a bad mood. We're all like that. Sometimes you're in a bad mood, and you just don't want to give someone money. And you just get aggravated, and you feel bad, like I'm a bad person. And then you think, who gives a fuck? So this homeless guy comes over and goes, you have a dollar? And I'm like, yeah, I just have one fucking dollar. I'm $1 ahead of you. And you pee yourself and drink wine all day. And he said, well, can I have it? No! No, if I give you my dollar, I am going to become you. Then I will need a dollar. Then he said, God bless you. Which means go fuck yourself. Right? That's how a homeless guy tells you to go fuck yourself. You got a dollar? No. God bless you. I wonder where you learned that from. Christians, huh? Catholics, Christians, whatever. So here's how a Christian tells you to go fuck yourself. You ready? I'll pray for you. Now, don't get upset. If you're a Christian, don't get upset. If you are getting upset, then you're the Christian I'm talking about. Like, you generalize stuff. You say Christians, you say Republicans do this, this one does that. No, everybody's different. You know, we all have different groups, you know? You ever find money on the street? I found a $10 bill. You ever have that happen to you? And you feel excited? More, just the 10 bucks is nothing. You just feel like, God, me, I found this. Like, I am special, man. The nuns were wrong. And you pick it up, and you're like all thrilled, and then there's a homeless guy sleeping 2 feet away. Ruined the whole experience for me. He should have found, you know? I mean, so I woke him up, and I said, hey, buddy, look, you should have found this. Pay attention. And he said, can I have it? I said, no, you can't have it. I'll deprive you of the lesson. All you have to do is watch this fucking area here. That's it. Somebody dropped $10 in your sector.